Many sheep pens will warp because they're too thin. They don't have enough strength in them to handle the normal expansion and contraction that happens during roasting and cooling. So what you really need is a thick sheep pen like this one here. This is the Wherever half-size heavy-duty sheep pen. You can see that it's got rolled edges. It's very sturdy, nice and flat. We use it all the time.